the side boy. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Commander Naval Surface Forces and Massif Ray Joaquin are pleased to have you here for today's retirement ceremony. All military personnel remain covered for the parading of colors and the playing of our national anthem. Mashi, Fire Officer, United States Navy, arriving. Lieutenant Commander, United States Navy, arriving. Troops, arriving.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam.
Join me in a word of prayer. Heavenly Father, this morning we gather to honor a service of faith.
Massif Joaquin has lived under its folds. The ceremony concludes when a collection of Massif Joaquin shipmates pipe him over the
side.
Good
morning, ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, shipmates. It's quite an honor for me to be here today as we celebrate Master Chief Joaquin's 30 years of committed service to our nation and the United States Navy. Congratulations on your wonderful career, and I wish you nothing but the best for you and your family.
The President of the United States takes pleasure in presenting the Meritorious Service Medal to Master Chief Electronics Technician, Surface Warfare, Aviation Warfare, Ray Antolin P. Joaquin, United States Navy, for the service in Command and Control, Communications, Computers, Combat Systems, Intelligence, C5I, maintenance and operations, and marked in public combat readiness. The duty reflected great credit upon myself and upheld the highest tradition of the United States Naval Service.
On behalf of the Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy, dear Master Chief Joaquin, it is my distinct honor and privilege to congratulate you
and the mayor of the city of Chula Vista. Career. Her unfailing support and understanding helped to make possible her son's lasting contribution to the nation, given under the hand of Commander Naval Surface Force, U.S. Pacific Fleet, 2011. Signed, Carl G. Giles, Commanding Officer of Troops. Signed, Carl G. Giles, Commanding Officer of Troops.
I really don't know what to say, but I'm overwhelmed that I have all of you guys here. If I had to do my retirement ceremony over again, I would have the exact same group for my ceremony. Thank you very much for being here.
I am the flag of the United States of America. My name is Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest buildings. I stand watch in America's halls of justice. I fly majestically over great institutions of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I bow to no one. I am recognized all over the world. I am worshipped. I am saluted. I am respected. Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Argonne Forest, Anzio, Rome, the beaches of gore of other places, long forgotten by all, but those who were there with me. I was there. I led my sailors and marines. I followed them. But my sailors and marines cheered me. I was proud. I have been soiled, burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of countries that I have helped. And when it is done by those whom with I have served in battle, it hurts. But I shall overcome, for I am strong. I have slipped the surly bonds of earth, but my finest hour comes when I am torn into strips to be used as bandages for my wounded comrades on the field of battle. I have been asked to honor my sailors and marines. And when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving parent at the gravesite of their fallen son or daughter, I am proud. My name is Old Glory. Long may I wave, dear God. Long may I wave.
Today we're here to say shipmate, to watch the day as we'll leave. We'll leave by those who've led, guided, and trained.
That which comes to all of us who serve on active duty in our Navy.
And let us pray. Gracious Lord, the formalities and traditions are behind us, and we prepare to share our well wishes to Master Chief Joaquin.
Master Chief, Fire Officer, United States Navy, retired, departing. Navy family, retired, departing. Ladies and gentlemen, this includes this morning's retirement ceremony.